mega stackers. Here come the mid. Three by one by zero, probably. Zero mega stack going through the bottoms, Kansas City, Missouri, Union and Hickory Street. Solo leader. stack train, 1x2x0 proper. Yep, this was a 1x2x0 eastbound mega stack from Kansas Sub, Evansville, Kansas, 65th Street. Well, who's gonna get to the curb first? Union Pacific or BNSF? Wow. Took it. Nice try, BNSF, LOL. Stack train had to do it. Looks like we got a ace with the new paint scheme on it. As the mid DPU of this mega stack train. 6 a week. Still a race, ladies and gentlemen, LOL. Both of the trains are still side by side. That's awesome. Being a 7 looked like it's stopping. And this was a 1x1x0 eastbound Megastack train going through the bottoms on the KC Metro sub at Union and Forester Street. Looks like we have a westbound tanker. See something that I haven't seen in a while. In fast is he going? Look at this. A combo train. Was going that fast by the time it went by. Thank you. cold, empty. And the Fort Scott Sub, Lenexa, Kansas, Santa Fe Drive. Look at this. Looks like we're gonna have a meet. Got this westbound coal empty. Looks like a Labadie load. I mean, Labadie cars, I should say. Northwest hopper in there. This was a 2 4x1 double coal empty on the KC Metro Sub going through the bottoms at Union and Forester Street.